Shattering box office records, American Sniper has brought in more than $90 million with its nationwide opening this past weekend. The film is setting mega records, including the largest January-February opening ever, topping The Passion of the Christ 84 million box office release from 2004. The Clint Eastwood-directed drama stars Bradley Cooper, who plays U.S. Navy SEAL Chris Kyle, one of the most lethal snipers in American history. Based on a true story, Kyle served four tours of duty in Iraq. Returning to his wife and kids, he finds it's the war he can't leave behind. Played by Sienna Miller, his wife Taya Kyle is coming out with her own book in May called American Wife, a memoir of love, service, faith, and renewal.
You're such a great father.
Taya told People magazine that this movie has brought her husband back to life.